Yeah, one of my fondest memories in the church in general was a kid growing up in children's ministry and remembering back to when we would arrive at church and I would sprint from the parking lot to the kids' sanctuary because I wanted to be one of the first kids in there. I wanted to get up to the front because I knew how fun worship was going to be. And that's really where my passion for music and passion for worship started, was getting that experience with the children's ministry and to be in there with the kids. They let us stand on the chairs. They let us run around the room. You know, they let us worship freely. They let us be kids, right? And so it's wonderful to see the way that WAC also allows our kids to do the same thing.
Next thing I knew, I was in helping with the little ones and the babies and, you know, practicing like grandma skills. And it's fun seeing them get so excited and wanting to be involved and, you know, praising the Lord.
Children are a great blessing. They're a blessing from God. They were important to God. It's been a great journey with the children. I like being with them and seeing them develop as they get older.
It's great to see them, you know, move on to sixth grade and junior high or even high school. And now, you know, you still see these kids. And then my favorite is when they actually come back and then volunteer themselves. I look forward to it every weekend, coming and, you know, hanging out and playing with the kids and acting silly and, you know, dancing along to all the songs and trying my best to keep up.
I mean, if we could get a screen that shows the kids during worship and the adults during worship, I guarantee you those adults, if they're competitive, they might worship a little harder in the main service.
There's such a joy in kids that just worship and let that flow through them and let that come out of them. And it's like what has been said, I think it'd be so contagious.
I think as long as you have like a love for children in your heart, you're able to do this. I think that's all you need.
Yeah.
My talents and my gifts in music, my creativity and things all started to just fit so well with the ministry with kids here. Sometimes you don't know where your ministry is going to be until you give it a try. And for me, it worked so well with kids, and it just fit that, and I haven't let go of it.
What a better way to serve than to serve the next generation of this church.
Right, exactly.
To have the opportunity to encourage them.
It gets you connected and makes you a part of this church and this family.
I hope to do it for a long time, as long as I can.
It's encouraging to see the staff that's here, to the way that they serve and the heart that they have for the kids. How could you not want to serve